नेक्स्ट 14th क्वेश्चन इन एक्सरसाइज 15.1 वन कॉर्ड इज ड्रॉन फ्रॉम ए वेल शेप्ड डेक ऑफ 52 कॉर्ड्स फाइंड द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग हियर गिवन सम सब क्वेश्चंस फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ए किंग ऑफ रेड कलर वी नो पैक ऑफ कॉर्ड्स टोटल 52 कॉर्ड्स डिवाइडेड इनटू फोर सूट्स फर्स्ट वन इज डायमंड नेक्स्ट वन हार्ट नेक्स्ट क्लब लास्ट वन स्पेड इन 52 कॉर्ड्स डिवाइडेड इनटू फोर सूट्स ईच सूट कंसिस्ट ऑफ 13 कॉर्ड्स इन 13 कॉर्ड्स थर्टीन कॉर्ड्स फर्स्ट वन इज एस नेक्स्ट टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन नेक्स्ट कॉर्ड इज थ्री फेस कॉर्ड्स जॉक क्वीन किंग टोटल 13 कॉर्ड्स ओके सेम हॉट हॉट 13 कॉर्ड्स इन 13 कॉर्ड्स फर्स्ट वन इज एस next 2 3 up to 10 three face cards jack queen king in same way club 13 first one is ace 2 to 10 cards three face cards jack queen king in spade also first card is ace 2 to 10 cards जॉक क्वीन किंग ओके इन 52 कॉर्ड्स 26 रेड कलर एंड 26 ब्लैक कलर सो डायमंड एंड रेड डायमंड एंड हॉट डायमंड एंड हॉट और रेड कलर दिस टू अ रेड कलर नेक्स्ट वन इज क्लब This to a black color. It means in 52 cards, 26 are red color, 26 are black color. Okay? Probability of getting a king of red color. Red color cards are 26. In 26 cards, or 13 cards are diamond, 13 cards are hot. One king in diamond and one king in hot so here a king of red color cards are two one king in diamond one in hot okay therefore probability of getting a king of red color probability of a king of red color equal to favorable outcomes are one king in hot one king in diamond total two cards by How many cards? 52 cards. Favorable outcomes are 1, 2. 2 kings. 2 by 52. 2 ones are 2, 26 are 1 by 26. Therefore, probability of getting a king of red color equal to 1 by 26. Next. A face card. Probability of getting a face card. Do you know how many face cards? Diamond. Jack, Queen, King. In diamond, three face card. Diamond. three face cords. Same way, hot. Hot, three face cords. Club, three face cords. Spade, three face cords. Total, 3 + 3 + 3 + 3. 4 3s are 12. Okay, so favorable outcomes are, favorable outcomes, the number of favorable outcomes equal to 4 × 3 = 12. 12 cards in pack of cards, total 12 face cards. Okay, therefore probability of face card equal to 12 by total number of cards are 52. 4 tables, 4 3s are 4, 13s are 52. It is equal to 3 by 13. Therefore, probability of getting a face card equal to 3 by 13. Next, a red face card. Probability of red face card. How many red cards? Total 52. Total 26 red cards. They are diamond and hot. Here we want face cards. Red face cards. Diamond, 3 face cards. And hot, 3 face cards. Total 6 cards. Red face cards. Favorable outcomes are 6. Diamond, 3 face cards. Hot, 3 face cards. Total, diamond and hot are red color cards. In red color cards, we have total 6 cards. Okay, 6 by total number of cards are 52. 2 table, 2 threes, 2, 26 are. Therefore, probability of getting a red color face card equal to 3 by 26. Next one, probability of jack of hearts. See, hot cards, how many jacks? Only one jack. In hot, only one jack. Therefore, probability of getting a jack of hot cards equal to favorable outcomes are only 1 by total number of cards are 52. Therefore, probability of getting jack of hearts equal to 1 by 22. Next, a spade. Probability of getting a spade. How many spade cards? Spade. Spade cards are 13. Total number of cards are 13. Favorable outcomes are 13. Favorable outcomes. 13 by total number of cards are 52. 13 ones, 13 fours. Therefore, probability of getting a spade equal to 1 by 4. Next, the queen of diamonds. How many queens in diamonds? Diamonds are 13. In 13 cards, how many queens? Only one queen. So, favorable outcomes are 1 by total number of cards are 52. Therefore, probability of getting queen of diamonds equal to 1 by 52.